because the ground wasn't nearly as soggy this year, July thinks such a dry month, the damage to the park shouldn't actually be that bad, so that's certainly good news.